think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective?
Looks like the road ends here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this. The gateway is almost ready. Hurry!
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
More Covenant!
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She's preparing, but just what is her number?
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Grenade! Incoming!
There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along.
I'm down! Need help! My armor's jammed up! System down!
What are you waiting for? The bridge is fixed. Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent. Oh, there's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Enemies on our six!
Hold position!
Getting flanked here!
Victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift.
117, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, when it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up.
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done.
You're doing a fantastic job, humans. The Warden is furious.
Let us battle our lust.
He's dead. Who's next?
Humans, watch out. You're surrounded.
Well, what'd we do before we had her around to point things out to us?
I do find this rather exhilarating. Let's start it myself.
Curse! One down! Focus fire on the Warden!
Your fighting skills are impressive. Warden will soon be defeated. At least these bodies will be defeated. Warden himself? Oh, ignore me. You're doing wonderfully. You've almost done it. Keep fighting. Is quite humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, Warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Follow me. There, the others!
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the Warden past all restraint.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
Allow them and others. You risk all in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden! I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect him.
He wants a fight, Blue Team.
Let's give him one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
on the night. Take this position.
Right away.
Target is down.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him.